you're gonna do when your follower's gone?
Oh, no.
Maybe you will see the world in a different light of day. Maybe you will feel no stress when you don't care what people say. No pressure what to post, living life how it's supposed. Feeling good, no need to post.
Hey.
I saw a pretty girl with my own eyes, not through a screen, and she was more than 2D, if you know what I mean. I started thinking with my own mind, not through machines, and ever since I made that change, the world is smiling at me. It felt like, pretend you're happy. What you gonna do when your follower's gone?
Oh no!
All the places we could go when we're not stuck in a zone. How are we free when we let algorithms take control? Tell me how we supposed to vibe when your life is your device. Let me give you some advice. Go see a pretty girl with your own eyes, not through a screen, cause it's more clear than HD with no glass in between. I started thinking with my own mind, not through machines, and ever since I made that change, the world is smiling at me. It felt like,
well, hello from a city that truly loves its football, Marseille, the city in question, and our action comes to you from the Orange Vélodrome. My name is Derek Ray, excited to be bringing you match commentary, and alongside me, my broadcasting partner, Stuart Robson. And with the game just moments away now, this really ought to be a superb watch. It's France taking on Liverpool.
Well, Derek, when looking forward to this game, you can't help but notice there are some great matchups all over the pitch.
And he's in. Salah. Jota. Thiago. Robertson. And reading it absolutely superbly. It might be. And he's such a highly respected goalkeeper, Hugo Lloris. An exciting talent who has everything a forward needs to be successful. Stuart, what are you expecting to see from Mbappe?
Well, it's his ability with the ball at his feet that makes him such a good player. He can go past defenders with ease, he can play in tight areas, and he has that bit of trickery as well. I'm really looking forward to seeing him play today.
Well, it went sailing over the crossbar. Not a moment he'll want to remember. Lucatinha. Good visualization and execution. There it is! A delightful start to this match. Just what they were hoping for. So the ball rolling again, with the scoreline standing at 1-0. And a fine tackle. And threaded through by Mbappe. And Coman's through here. Very alert defending to put a stop to the chance. Salah. Unable to keep the ball that time. Take it away. Thiago. Oh, stylish ball. What can they do now? It's a good Liverpool move in the making. Well, no problems defensively. Deserves credit for winning. on, our travels have taken us to southern France for this game, to the Stade Vélodrome. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me, the former Arsenal, West Ham and Coventry midfield player, Stuart Robson. And with kickoff just moments away, we really should be in for a magnificent occasion. It's France taking on Liverpool.
Well, thanks, Derek. The best coach I played under would always tell us before kickoff, earn the right to play. If you can win your individual battles, outrun your opponent, eventually you'll get the space to show your ability. I'm sure that's being echoed by the coaches here today.
Here's the side France will go with. Hugo Lloris is the goalkeeper. Presnel Kimpembe plays alongside Raphael Varane in central defence. Paul Pogba plays with N'Golo Kante in the centre of the park. And lining up through the middle in attack today is Kylian Mbappe. 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 Oh! And back underway, 1-0 it is. Well, potential danger. And return to Salah. Well, he's thwarted him almost effortlessly. Benzema seducing with his passing. Can they convert? Oh, he saved it!
Well, excellent from the keeper. That's a really top-class save.
Short corner favoured. It's still there for him. He succeeds in clearing it. Well, a top-notch piece of defensive judgment. Henderson. It is advantage Liverpool here. And teammates to play it to. And Mane has beaten the goalkeeper. And when it comes to instinctive finishing, this is your man.
Well, here's the replay, and it all starts off with that cross into the box. Just begging for a teammate to get on the end of it. And it's a comfortable finish in the end, which is made to look so easy. It's a lovely goal.
So in business once more, on the back of that very important equaliser, 1-1. Strong but fair tackle. Diogo Jota. Henderson has it. Good work to regain possession. And offside, unfortunately. Snuffing out the danger. Under pressure here.
Okay.
everyone. It really is a football experience to savour. I'm talking. Hello and welcome. Amid all the hustle and bustle of Marseille, we find this wonderful football theatre, the Orange Vélodrome. My name is Derek Ray, positioned here on the commentary gantry, and sitting next to me, ready to give you all the analysis, is Stuart Robson. And we can't wait for this one to start with justifiable cause. It's France taking on Liverpool.
Well, thanks, Derek. This is a big game today. A win and there'll be 6 points clear. A loss and it'll be all square at the top. But I do think they're the better team.
And a goal! That is a very bright start. Perfect way to open. Well, Liverpool restart the game. A wake-up call for them, perhaps. Mane. Surely the equaliser. A smart stop here. Koundé. Mbappe with it. Coman, it's Pogba. Tremendous defending to stonewall him. Well, really intense pressure applied. Mane. It's a good Liverpool move in the making. Sadio Mane off the flank. Oh, blocked it! And this situation could be dangerous. And with that, they've thwarted the opportunity. Now, potential danger. And he's in the clear. And a goal. It was served up on a silver platter for him. Well, a second goal for them here. Lucas Hernandez. Nkunku has it. Patient enough build-up. Can they carve out a chance? And there is the goal to make it a hat-trick. Excellence in finishing. There for all to see. Three goals without reply. Mane. Magnificent defending. Coman, sloppy. Robertson. Jota. Here's Thiago. Can he finish this? Terrific piece of anticipation. Pogba. Right on top of it, Henderson. Thiago. Andrew Robertson. What a shocking pass, really.
Well, France have controlled possession, as you can see. Yes, they've played well when going forward, but it's been their ability to regain the ball which has made them so hard to play against here, and it makes them such a good team. It's been a brilliant performance so far.
Henderson. Oh, he's really opened them up here. In the opinion of the referee, that is a penalty. Well, there might have been a case for a yellow card, but the referee didn't see it that way.
Well, Derek, it's a foul, yes. A penalty, absolutely. But for me, it's not a yellow card. The ref has got that right.
And the keeper denies them from the spot. It's a short one. Just the challenge that was required. A fine reading of the situation. Mane. Mane. That's great goalkeeping.
Well, what a save that is. He was so alert there. Well, the keeper deserves a lot of credit. That was a fine save, wasn't it?
Nkunku. It's with Kingsley Coman. Nkunku has it. Mbappe. An effective challenge. Mane. Mane. Jota. What a vital intervention. Karim Benzema. Losing possession here. Can he play it in? Outrageously skillful. It looked as though they had attacking momentum, but not so. Mane. Henderson. Thiago. Extremely sloppy in possession. Diogo Jota. Getting forward. Well, the bar can beat the goalkeeper's best friend. Really getting stuck in. Oh, great attacking play. Well, nothing productive, really. So the whistle then, we're up the halfway stage in this match. Into the second half then. Will it be more of the same from France? They were breathtaking in the first 45, you've got to say. Are they capable of matching that in the second half? Benzema. Take it away. Well, play stopped. It is a free kick. A really sumptuous ball. Alexander Arnold. Can he finish? There it is! A fantastic goal, and no wonder he's off celebrating. So back underway at 3-1. Coman. Benzema firing it towards goal and blocked for now. Diogo Jota and Mohamed Salah now. Here's Fabinho. I just missed that little bit of attacking spark. Goalkeeper's ball. A good idea, but overhit. Mane. And back with Firmino. Defensive resilience to shut them down. Karim Benzema. Conte now. And a strong tackle. So a half an hour remaining. Very quick thinking there. Karim Benzema. Benzema seducing with his passing. A goal! They're absolutely racing away with this. Three to the good now. So the action is restarted, and it's been a goal-scoring masterclass from France so far. You sense it's a question of how many. Raphael Varane. Mbappe. Conte has it. Oh, far from the ideal pass. Bodies forward and the break looks on. They need to get bodies back. Fabinho. And a tidy tackle. Well, that's a super ball over the top. And he's through. And the keeper's in trouble. Oh, he saved it.
Well, excellent from the keeper. That's a really top-class save.
A mistake from the keeper. Will it be punished? Salah. Crisp tackling. Mbappe. Paul Pogba. Good vision. Can he get onto this? Couldn't grab hold of it. And second time around. Start the game, it's fair to say the gulf in quality between the two sides has been huge. They're making high pressing work for them here. Firmino. Mane. Well, he read that brilliantly at the back. Coman. Benzema. Is this the moment? Tenacious tackling, excellent defending there. Salah. Playing with purpose and control. And the ball is loose. Well, threat averted. And space to exploit, maybe. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. And that's a corner. Now they're going to alter things. Here's the substitution. Played over. Oh, last man back and job done. It's a perfect challenge. An important interception. It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. Salah. Jota. Well, possibilities inside the box. Shot attempted and a fine stop. And in terms of added time, a minimum of 1 minute. The final whistle has sounded, and my goodness, things are going swimmingly for them in the title race. They take a commanding lead at